Heosu.
Oh. Especially last time, just killed two people.
You always.
Alright.
Make the room dark during until dawn. Yeah, but now it's more than 47, not so dark. I think so.
Chris is a dopey, glasses nerd. That's me! Anyway, Chris not... It's okay. Alright, let's resume.
Down there trying to get out, and then I found this crane. I just
Wait a minute.
Pardon, I'm sorry.
Sorry. I did.
Now, kiss. Yeah. Mike wanna get that girl too. He's the. Oh, that's a young man.
Yeah.
He's the psychopath.
Yeah.
He killed everyone.
Everyone.
And, you know, two girls.
Tower girl. Tower girl. Can I borrow your tower?
Listen, this guy who you're talking about, he attacked
me. Water buffalo.
He showed me these videos too. And one of them showed Josh being killed. Ripped apart by this huge fucking saw blade.
Jesus Christ. What the fuck is going on around here?
There's a door here. It won't open. Can you unlock it from your side?
Oh.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh. What is it? Oh.
That tower,
wow, tower is
never,
so strong.
You know, yeah.
Tied so.
Yeah, tied so
tight.
Strong.
So tight.
Oh, be careful, lady. I'm scared.
No.
Here or here?
Left.
Left, right? Just go left.
Oh! Ah! That's for subscription! Kev just subscribed for 2 months in a row. Thank you very much. Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks for subscription.
Welcome.
Yeah.
거 있잖아 그 뭐지 거기서 구라스 프라
하는 I don't know just okay let's
see 세 Thank you very much subscription Thank you
Thank you thanks for subscription
1번 맞지 1번 맞지
yeah, 1번 Zoom. Open it. Good.
Oh.
Yeah. I told you it's left.
You look like hell.
I see you too.
The tower.
Oh.
What are you doing?
Well, actually, the towel didn't turn out to be the best outfit for fighting off killer maniacs, you know?
Tower.
Do you mind, Mike?
Oh, right.
Yeah.
My bad.
Yeah, towel.
Oh, Don. Hey. Oh, hentai.
Hentai. You wanna look?
Bad pip.
Yeah, he went.
Oh. Too bad.
Okay.
He's suspicious, right?
I'm into that.
Turn around.
What's that?
Oh, good day is over.
Oh, my!
Oh, they're alive?
No! No! Get away! They're alive!
Oh, Chris. Oh, Chris.
What the fuck?
You've That's heard of blanks before. I mean, really?
Oh.
Ah! What? Who's dead?
I knew that.
You knew that? Why?
Oh, God. Oh, my God, Matt! Oh, God! She's alive, all right? Oh, she's alive, too.
Yeah.
He loses her brother, you know, he loses his sister, so he just revenge. I told you, why they come here again, he suggests, right? Yeah, I think so. Why is it revenge?
Oh my god.
Yes.
Yeah, it's like a lot of
Sorry.
Lead again.
Good job.
Wow. She's better than
me. Shit! Oh.
Top.
How he survived?
Now we're talking.
Fast.
Ah, shit, what? What is that sound?
Hello? Hello?
No.
Left? Right?
Left?
Right. Sign said, right. Looks like a Lara Croft.
Ah, sounds.
Yeah.
Blood?
Right, my side. Open it. Back. Locked. It's locked. What is a $600 shirt? Ah, yeah. It's border horror.
Oh. Oh, what is this?
What was the sound? Found. Find the odd thing.
Oh, I hate this way.
Open it. Locked.
Yes.
Find the odd thing. Another way.
She cannot walk fast.
Come on. Stopped right here, cart.
Maybe.
How can I escape here?
Oh, I saw some that light, you know.
Torch?
No, not torch.
No, you are going back.
Yeah, I know. I saw there one more.
You're going up?
Yeah, look at that.
Oh. I think it's a totem.
A bottom?
No.
What is this?
Clue found. Minor photo.
That's all?
Nothing special. Ladder? Okay, ladder. Go up ladder.
Ladder.
Yeah, thank you. Ladder.
Okay.
Thank you.
Come on, come on.
Where is the ladder?
Ladder.
Where is the GIF? Oh, say you made it?
Ladder.
Look at this. Yeah, thank you, Shredder Bo.
Where is ladder?
Where's the ladder? Ladder. The leather.
Ladder.
Ladder. Ladder. Oh. It's not ladder? Ladder.
Yeah,
oh, yeah, ladder. What? What is that sound?
I don't know. What is
that? He lost a torch.
Oh god.
That broken bone.
Damn.
Bone is that broken? Why is there?
Disgusting.
Ah, fuck.
Damn it.
Is it graveyard?
Ah, I can't see.
Charge.
Oh. Weird.
Is it?
Really weird.
What is it?
Lego.
Really
what
weird.
Is that?
What is it?
Lego, Anya? Lego?
No. Is it trap? This part is quite hard, really?
I'll climb, but it's too high, so using that, I think.
Climb.
I'll climb or leap?
Whatever. Climb. Super slow!
Sorry.
Reaction speed! Finally.
Ooh.
Oh. Jump to ladder.
Yes!
Oh! You did it!
Oh!
Yeah, Assassin's Creed now. Oh! Oh shit!
I thought someone was watching.
Emily's face is the most scary.
Oh, too dark. I hate darkness.
Thank you.
yourself.
Oh, sure.
Come on, for fuck's sake.
Come on. Ah, no battery. Ah, the bike.
Son of a bitch.
Ah, it's toner battery. Power bank. Doesn't have the battery backup.
Oh, same way.
That escalator? Come on, baby.
Let's go look. Right side.
There's a... nothing to do. Nobody's right here. Why this room has light?
She turned off. She turned on.
Oh, yeah. Find something. Over there, there's a door. Oh.
What is this?
Ah, totem. Get it. Yeah. Oosh! Ghost? You have ghost? That just killer? Not only killer, we have ghost. Should go up there. Only go inside. Oh! Is that? Ignore it. Just pass. Glasses.
That's not Matt's glasses. Matt doesn't wear glasses.
Yeah. And who was the man?
The boyfriend.
Not the boyfriend.
Oh, here.
What is
this? What is this? What is this? No, 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 no! Okay. What?
Oh! Oh, shit!
A year ago.
02-02-14. The Hannah's glasses? Open. Just run. If you're scared, just run.
Run, yeah, run where? Oh, we're here. Alright, I'll remember.
Where am I?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. So you cannot open it?
I can do that.
Open. Oh!
Yes!
Yes! Escalator.
Come on, let's go!
Elevator.
My sisters got to feel once 1 year ago. Only guess what? They didn't get to laugh it off. No, nope, no. They're gone.
I don't know if you noticed this, Josh, but none of us are laughing.
Oh, come. Why the long faces? Come on. It's good to get the heart
long
racing
face.
Every now and then, right? And race they did. I mean, every one of you just pitter-pat. I hope you appreciated my little phantasmagorical spectacle. I mean, no detail to show.
Oh.
Such a delight to play the puppet master. to all of your Pavlovian panic.
Oh.
All that gore.
Wow.
Oh my god.
He's scripted.
I mean, god, that shit was expensive.
Oh my god.
Nope, only double.
Oh my god.
Hook, line, and sinker for every little stinker.
Josh, why are you doing this?
Yeah, don't even ask this.
Juja.
Poorly little
boy. Everything was Juja.
No
yeah,
clue.
Juja.
He's out of his fucking tree.
It was Juja.
Definitely.
It was a Juja.
Oh, come on, you guys. Revenge is the best medicine. You're done.
Wow.
He's sick.
Revenge.
What? Come on, you guys are all gonna thank
done.
Me when you guys become internet sensations.
Wait, what?
Oh, you better believe this little puppy's going viral, ladies and germs. I mean, we got unrequited love. We got blood. I don't think there's enough hard drives in China to count all the views
what?
We're gonna get, you guys. What are you talking
viewers?
About, you asshat?
Asshat.
Jessica's fucking dead.
Yeah, fucking dead.
What?
Did you hear me?
Jessica
is dead. We're gonna fucking pay, bitch!
Oh! He's big.
Ah!
Hey, come on.
Guys, come on.
Josh,
seriously, this is
that
crazy,
people,
you know?
Shut up.
It's different.
Chris! Bro.
I'm not your bro.
Where are we going?
It's different.
Ah,
it's different.
Me.
I got it.
Whoa. Different.
Whoa. Situation.
Situation. Yeah, different happened.
Both a Jinjak and but there's something
pranked.
Wrong.
Yeah.
Somebody
I didn't do anything.
Interrupted.
Are you serious, bro? Goddamn murderer is what you are. I didn't do it. Michael, please just listen to me, man. I did not hurt Jessica.
Oh. Not Jessica? Shut up, or you deserve this. Deserve this.
Yeah. Of course.
Are you insane? Like really? Do you not understand what you've done?
I'm a healer, man. I bring people together. Not like you assholes. That's enough.
What happened?
What happened, Jessica? Jessica killed the other.
What you want to see? You're
not
lying. You are
dude.
It's not my fault. You suckers can't take a joke.
Suckers can't take a joke.
Did I hurt you?
Did you
feel a little bit of pain right
and
now? I am
sorry. Stop it.
Jesus,
stop.
Dude.
Oh my god. I'm sorry, man. I can't tell you how sorry I am that something happened to Jessica, but I swear to you, I have no idea what happened to her.
We can't trust you, or...
Something feels wrong.
Yeah, because he saw some ghost, right?
Yeah, something feels really wrong.
But ghost was Juja too.
Joking? I'm just having a really hard time at figuring out that he would like do anything to hurt Jess.
I saw what he did to her.
Just
my own eyes. This is her blood.
You didn't know that. She's just Juja.
Just prank, bro.
Can't we all just get along?
Just a prank.
He just a revenge, because his sister, you know, just pranks him.
Digging around.
Digging around. Imagine those are siblings and mother and father's feelings.
You're just a bunch of bullies.
Yeah, bunch of bullies.
Hang out a guy just to try like this, guys. Huh?
Yeah.
Not like you got the guts to really do anything about it anyways.
You're a coward.
You're a coward.
Oh, stuff it. You're the biggest coward there is.
Do I
coward? I did something. I made you believe in the world I created. And I showed you parts of yourself you were too afraid to visit.
You manipulated us.
Really?
You tricked us. You hurt your friends. And you did it all while you hid in the shadows. You're a coward, Josh. That's all you are.
Don't tie me.
Tie me up now, okay?
Hey, still
is right, innocent,
right,
play?
Right, still.
No.
And tie him up if they just wiggle around.
Oh, gosh, dude.
I need me a little wiggle room, huh? What does it take to shut you up?
Oh, not so tight, okay?
Yeah, not so tight.
Not so it's weird, really.
In God's name, is he talking about? This is hard to watch. You ever seen this kind of shit before?
Oh, I've never seen him like this. Money back.
Maybe 60% right here.
Chris and Ash.
Chris and Ash.
Chris is an ass.
Yeah, Chris is an ass.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry,
what'd you say? Well, I said you're an
ass.
What is wrong with you?
Oh, Ashley.
Ashley.
Ashley, I'll get you out of this. I'm going to die. Oh, I never imagined in my wildest dreams that you liked me.
Stop.
You know what that sound is? It's the sound of never kissing Ashley, you pussy!
Oh.
Stop! Yeah, you know?
The hell out of gas.
Ashley, sleep with Mike. I mean, at least he's got some notches in his belt, you know? He'll treat her right! Fucking pathetic, Christopher!
I'm gonna beat his head off.
Don't listen to him.
Not worth it.
Not worth it.
Hey, Mike. Mike. What?
Mike.
What happened with Jess, Mike?
What happened with Jess, Mike?
You know what happened.
No. No.
No, I don't.
I got a problem, Mike. I don't remember killing Jess.
Christ.
I mean, like, I feel like I would remember killing her, you know? She's so soft. And she's probably got, like, a really tight bod.
Shut your fucking mouth!
Trigger. Kill? Josh?
No.
Son of a bitch! Stop, dude! Chill out! What the hell are you doing?
You were gonna shoot him.
I was just messing with the man. Just trying to scare him. Give him a taste of his own medicine.
Well, what the hell, man? I could have killed him.
Relax. It's fine. He'll be fine.
I didn't like doing that.
Well, now at least he's quiet. You should go back to
the hotel.
What? Why? I'm gonna watch him until the morning. I don't need you beating him half to death the whole time.
That's not fair. I thought I was protecting you.
Yeah.
Well, job well done. Take a vacation.
Well, what the hell, man?
Go back to the lodge. Now.
Dude.
Why?
Okay, now.
Hey.
Don't order.
Yeah.
Don't order with friend.
Where's doctor?
The doctor coming.
Josh.
Josh!
How does it feel? Do you enjoy all those emotions that my sisters got to feel once 1 year ago? Only guess what? They didn't get to laugh it off. No! Nope! No! They're gone! Jessica's fucking dead! What?
Jess.
You hear me?
Fucking dead.
Jessica is dead.
Jess.
Jessica.
You were gonna fucking pay, you dick!
What happened with Jess, Mike?
Jessica dead.
I don't remember killing Jess. Jeez.
Christ.
Oh God! Oh my God, Matt! Oh,
what's him anyway? He's not Josh, right? He's not Josh, right?
No!
Oh.
Look guy, you know, when she met the weird guy, yeah. He was a helper. He fight with something.
Who?
I don't know, fighting with something.
Who?
I don't know, maybe.
Who?
Alien? I don't know.
Who fight?
The weird guy, he chasing her.
Weird
dude. Before.
Okay, this is gonna be the way.
Who is weird guy? Oh shit!
Oh my god!
Surprised. Oh god damn it. What the fuck?
Oh shit.
Oh
shit.
My god. Fuck. Guys, are you okay?
Oh shit. Zombie? Zombie? What is
Golem.
That? Golem? Okay, let's go. Oh no.
He's just monopole. Hey, right? Hey!
Hurry up!
Hurry up!
Ah, it doesn't work!
Come on, it doesn't work now!
Oh,
it works.
It works?
Oh, God, it's better not be fucking...
Oh, fucking, fucking infected.
Oh, God.
Don't drop this shit, okay? Don't drop this shit.
Okay,
it's not bad. Oh,
shut the door!
Emma, are you all right?
I didn't think that I'd make it.
You were screaming bloody murder.
Okay?
You look totally wrong.
There was something.
Where's Matt? Come sit down, sit down.
Something's out there.
Did you guys split up?
A monster.
Wait.
Wait, a monster?
Oh, a monster, yeah.
What are you talking about?
I said there's something out
like
there.
Like what? Josh, relax, it was Josh. It was all Josh.
No, listen to
we
me.
We got him tied up, he can't hurt you.
No, it was after me and it wasn't human.
Hold on.
Wasn't human.
Where's Matt? What happened?
Do it.
Em, can you tell us
what
exactly
happened?
What happened?
I'm trying to tell you, the cable car was not an option, so we went for the fire tower. And then there was a blizzard, and these deer attacked us. They just came.
Yeah,
right
deer
out of
attacked.
You gotta be kidding.
And one of them went for Matt.
There's something else. I found this little, like, it was almost like a camp with these marks on the wall and this little broken wooden cross, and it had Beth's name on it.
Only that
I think they fell
girl,
down there, and I think
hurt.
Beth died from the fall.
Not many scar.
Oh, Jesus right? Christ.
Oh, God, poor Beth.
Listen, in the tower, there was a radio, and I got through to someone, but then that was right when the tower collapsed.
Em, you made it.
Oh, God,
yeah,
Mike.
Barely. What about Matt?
We're trying to figure that out.
Yeah, and there was this monster that was chasing her. She's all messed up, guys. Emily? Hey, Em? Whoa.
Who the fuck can that be?
Josh.
Jess?
It's not Jess.
Sorry, man, but who is it? I don't know. Just check it out.
I got your back. Good.
Jess? Ah, that guy. That glasses guy.
What glasses guy?
He helped her. That Emily.
Who are you?
Who are you?
Give me the pistol.
Let me have the pistol, because I mean, you could take whoever it is through sheer good looks and muscle and all that. Just, I should have the pistol.
Sorry, Charlie. No pistol for you. Not after what went down in the shed.
Come on, man. I was trying to protect
yeah.
you.
Yeah.
Well,
trying
now
to
I got you covered.
You. Oh,
so,
you don't trust
worry.
Me?
Okay. I'm going to open the door. You ready?
Yeah, good guy.
Hold on there. Hold on there, mister.
Flamethrower.
Freeze.
Oh, fuck. All right, what this do?
Just take it easy, Grandpa.
Okay, everybody, just calm down. Now,
yeah.
Just move over there. Go on, move. Let me say what I came to
what
say.
What the fuck is stupid?
I'm here to tell you what you're up against being back
yeah,
on this
yeah.
mountain. You should never have returned. I don't know why you did after what happened last year.
You mean with Hannah and Beth?
Yeah, how could you know without being involved?
Or responsible.
You hold on to your horses. I don't take kindly to you kids coming up here to my mountain.
Your mountain? Huh? I'm sure the Washingtons would be very surprised to hear that.
Well, the mountain don't belong to me, it's true. But it don't belong to the Washingtons.
What?
Mountain
where?
Belongs to the Wendigo.
Wendigo.
What's
he talking
about? What
the hell's
a Wendigo? Let's hear him out.
Not like we have a choice.
Now, I'm only going to tell you this once. It doesn't matter to me if you believe it or not. I got reasons I want to get it off my chest.
See? I told you. He's guilty as shit. Guilty as something.
Shut up, Mike.
There is a curse.
Curse?
That dwells in these mountains.
Curse?
Man
really? That monster is.
These woods, the spirit of the Wendigo shall be unleashed. Oh, crap.
Curse?
You're gonna need to find somewhere safe.
The basement might be okay.
Okay, get down there now, all of you. Wait.
What? Why? For how long?
Until dawn.
How long? Yeah.
Until dawn.
Guys, I ran off and left Josh when I heard screaming.
Where did you leave him?
In the shed.
Your friend will already be dead.
No, he can't be. We were just with him.
A lot can happen quickly on this mountain.
Josh?
No.
Josh?
I'm not letting anything else happen to him.
Anything else? What do you mean?
Chris, don't.
I hit him. We thought he'd killed Jessica, and so he got me riled up. And I hit him in the head.
Chris! Maybe he deserved it.
No matter what, we can't just let him die.
Then I'll go with you.
I don't need your help.
You going alone?
Why you have suicide. A flamethrower?
Suicide. Yep.
Fine. The rest of you, get down to the basement. Be safe. Don't go outside again.
Basement.
Until
be
we're
safe.
Back. You don't seem to understand the magnitude of the situation.
Huh?
Well, I'm going to get Josh, aren't I?
No, I'm going to get Josh. You're going to help me. Do you understand?
Yeah, I think so.
Why me?
Hey, just...
Why me?
Everything, I tell you.
Why me?
He hit his head. But... Just yes. Fuck is that? I think so.
This is the end. You point towards the thing you want to kill.
I know how to use a shotgun, man.
No, you don't.
What? How do you know?
Trust me, I know.
Hey! What? Come back safe.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh!
Oh! Damn it! Oh, no! I'm still a virgin. Don't let me see that.
So tell me, you're the expert on these things. What's a guy gotta know?
You just be careful.
Scary.
You follow my lead.
She's scary.
So, how many times do I have to shoot it with the shotgun before it's dead?
Well, you'll be shooting it a long time.
You mean this thing won't even kill it?
No, it'll slow it down.
Well, how do you kill it?
Yeah.
They don't like fire.
I don't like fire.
They fear it. And it can kill them. If you have their skin is like... It's like
so what happens?
Armor. Unless you burn it off first. It's gross.
Well, what are these things like? I mean, are they just crazy unpredictable, or... I mean, can you figure out what they're gonna do?
I think you, old guy.
Need to hear some pattern.
You're tired,
like
dude.
Animal.
Your backpack is so...
Human.
Looks so heavy.
Like how? You've got schedules?
Well, they only hunt at night.
Oh. Why?
Yeah, follow him.
I didn't ask.
What is that?
The pro Wendigo tips. Like if I rub garlic all over me, smell me or something?
They'll still smell you.
Anything like that?
I can't see you if you're standing still. Like toes.
Really?
Sight's based on changes of movement in their field.
So if I don't move, I'm
not give a shit.
Invisible.
Yeah. Well, I wouldn't recommend testing it out. Unless you have
just got kissed.
Choice.
I don't give a shit. Just got kissed. Well, that was the first kiss in my life. What is it? Oh.
Damn it, what happened?
He just escaped.
Oh, he's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet. We gotta go.
What
right
is
now.
That?
We gotta find Josh. He's still
alive. Oh!
First.
Oh! Thank you! Thanks for subscription! Oh, I gumdropped! Subscribe for 4 months in a row! Thank you! Very much! Yeah, thanks for subscription! So, hello! Thank you very much for subscription! Thank you! Thanks for subscription! Yeah, thank you. Oh yeah, I gum drop. Thank you. Yeah, let's go. Let's go again. Tick. Zoom.
The Wendigo. He'll
thank you. That's the subscription.
And then he strips the skin off of your entire body, piece by piece. He keeps you alive and aware and feasts on your organs, one piece at a time.
So the launch then.
Yeah. Let's go now.
Let's go now.
It might still be near.
Where am I? Where am I? Yeah.
Wait. Don't move.
Don't move, don't move, don't move.
Quiet.
Ah! Ah, fuck!
Run! Go!
Run! Ah, oh, what the fuck? What is that?
God damn!
What is wrong?
Ah,
shit!
Oh, my God, oh my God,
he's dead!
Oh, no!
Oh, he's dead!
Oh, no, he's dead!
Oh, oh my God!
Oh, shit.
Ah! No, what the fuck?
Hey, what? You go.
Yeah, I know it. Josh is dead.
These all the doors?
Yeah.
Josh,
are you
is that?
Thank God.
What are you looking for?
Another way out.
Mike, look, I really don't think that's a good idea. We should stay put right here until dawn. At least we're safe down here.
Oh, yeah? All wrapped up like a little present with a bow on top for that thing to tear us apart on Christmas morning?
People will come for us in the morning.
You don't sound so sure.
Nice ass.
That is what'll happen, right, Em?
Oh.
Yeah,
it looks
I mean,
too edgy, right?
Right?
You can wait.
Yeah.
I'm leaving.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
Josh?
One of his dirty little tricks.
Yeah, why were they...
Great.
That fucking thing got a hold of Josh.
Joshua again.
Then...
Yeah.
We're shit out of
Sam's ass.
I don't know, Mike. It's possible.
Tight.
What's possible?
Tight.
It may have taken him down to the mine.
What?
I saw some horrible stuff down there. I think it's where that thing lives, and... Huh.
Huh.
M. What?
M.
Fuck it. I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
You wanna die?
No.
And what is all that?
Let's call the police.
Old guy's bag.
Is that a map?
That guy was prepared for anything.
Cell phone, what? What are you doing with a cell phone?
What is this place?
Oh my God.
Wait, what is that?
I was down there. It was horrible.
You were?
Some of them survived, but like 15 of them didn't make it. I found these plans. They knew the mine was a death trap, but they let the miners keep working anyway. And I'm not sure what it means, but I found this chair.
Oh, thank you so much, Leaf Green TV donated $2.
Thank you very much, Leaf Green.
Fan.
Thank you, Betty Gonzalez. Thank you. Yeah, thank you. That's for donation.
Dried blood all over the place, like somebody been tortured.
Michael, I'd like to maybe focus on how we're gonna get the fuck out of here, please.
I'm just saying, it's weird how much crazy shit's gone on up here.
What's weird is that there's a tunnel leading from the lodge to the sanatorium, see?
That's how I got
back here. Cool. You just said
I saw this when I was down there. That's where it lives.
So many people, they have...
What is
that?
Huh? What is that?
What is that what?
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 Oh my god, oh my god,
it's
oh my
nothing.
God.
It's nothing, it just it bit me and...
bit you? What bit you?
The... zombie?
Wendigo.
What?
It's nothing, really. It's not a big deal.
You okay?
Shit.
It doesn't hurt anymore, really. It's
doesn't
it's not that
anymore?
Bad.
Em, if that thing bit you...
I know what you're thinking, and I'm fine.
Are you?
Yes. Emily, at least let us check it out.
Yeah, thank you.
Emily, if the Wendigo bit you, you could turn into one of those things.
Oh, that's ridiculous.
He said it was from eating each other. Remember, he said that.
Is that how it works?
Yes, it happens. If it bit you, you're gonna turn into one, and then you're gonna turn on us. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god!
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god!
Can't be down here with us.
What?
Mike!
You gotta go.
Gotta go.
Are you kidding me?
You're putting us all in danger.
Like hell I am!
Wow. Emily! You can't stay here.
Mike, just cool your head, okay? We don't know if it works like that. Maybe it's just a bite.
I've seen what these fuckers can do. And I don't want to say it again.
What is this? Guys, what are you doing?
Door's right here. I am letting you do this voluntarily.
Oh my god.
Oh no, you're just making yourself feel better about sending me to my death since you know there's a Wendigo out there ready to rip me to pieces like it did with... Okay, oh my god, you just go! Girl. Go, get out of here!
Oh wow.
Whoa, okay. Whoa, Mike, calm down. You're gonna shoot me? Mike, me?
This is the safe room, Em!
Please.
It is not safe as long as you're in it. Not for us.
Don't do
that!
I'm really sorry.
Oh, really?
Don't shoot.
No, man. No.
Fuck, I can't do this.
Yeah. Can't do this.
I hope you did.
Don't shoot, okay.
Maybe. For now.
Shit.
Fuck. Keep an eye on her. If you see anything weird, you guys know what to do.
Yeah.
No one leave. Okay?
No one
it's
leave.
Not safe out there.
Yeah.
I'll be back soon.
Not safe out there, man. Don't go.
You gotta be okay. Yeah. Keep all the girls alive. Yeah. That Jess.
Okay.
Jess was killed, right?
Yeah.
I thought that he was gonna help us.
With a flamethrower, dude?
Yeah,
now we don't
have
a chance.
No, guys, it just means we've
really?
Gotta be tough. We've gotta do this on our own.
Oh my god.
I don't know if I can.
Three girls.
Maybe she's the Anki's Oh! What is this?
What is that?
That's
hey,
a tall...
Use a nail cutter. Clip.
Okay.
Nail clipper.
So what?
Ah, so long.
Yeah, anyway. Yeah, I did.
Clip your nail.
This guy's a little OCD.
Don't read the book.
What is this?
Book.
Clue.
Profound man. So what?
Yeah, read.
What?
So?
Read the whole thing, it's important.
Oh, really?
Oh, it's too long.
Too long.
Okay.
This journalism is an account of a Wendigo. This creature is real and dangerous. If you are reading this, you will have questions, but I do not have all the answers. This is all evidence and stories of my own experience.
Then I go home.
You go?
Oh. Only a few men have dared.
Dared
to hunt the Wendigo. Ah, that is Wendigo. Wendigo.
It takes a long time.
I'm the only man who has ever kept them under control. Had these words.
Heed
these words, or it shall be your death, and your death will not be the last. The Wendigo must be
contained.
The Wendigo grows.
Oh,
grows
really?
Out of cannibalism. Oh,
cannibalism.
Cannibalism when a human is desperate. When a human is desperate and craves food. Trapped on the mountain in the fierce winter storms, when he has eaten nothing for many days, the Wendigo spirit will begin. If the strongest man is weak to it, he will kill without remorse.
Flesh will fall.
Remorse often this companion. Companions who have traveled with him, he will eat the flesh raw
anyway, I've seen this happen many years ago. Craving for flesh that cannot be sated.
And then the change begins. The eyes turn first and become milky and white. Then the teeth.
Yeah, human sashimi.
Then the teeth
become
longer.
Eye turns first, they become milky and white, and the teeth become longer, like fangs.
The creature grows and the skin is
pulled.
Creature grows and skin is pulled taut across the bones. All right.
So what they saying?
Ah, again.
The genre is account of Wendigo. Yeah.
I did it.
Yeah. So there was a. There was a tribe that lived in these
mountains.
There's
a lot of history to this.
Yeah.
What a history. From reading spot? God damn it! In 1893, the miners arrived. They found it thin and later. And traces of radium, and they mined deep into the sacred mountain. The Cree say that the mountain cried out, and the spirit was released. Fuck it.
It's cool.
The Wendigos has changed. They become both shepherds and more.
This says that because the Wendigos are mutated from humans, when they hunt us, they know how to perfectly mimic their prey.
It's good. Yeah, I'm reading God. dirty, and when you go, this is the movement. Say it is a hunter. Yeah, I hate boo. Hunter, boo. Like a hawk. Hawk. But it cannot see stillness. If you are to keep totally still, then the Wendigo will not be able to see you. Alright.
What? If you are keep totally still. Ah, you cannot see stillness. Don't move. Ah. Only moving thing. Ah, okay. Okay, okay.
When you will not be able to see
a T-Rex.
Okay.
Like a T-Rex, okay. Yeah. Boom, 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 boom.
The skin and flesh of the Wendigo are hard.
You take it.
Okay, hard. Like armor.
No hard hunters.
They seem to feel no pain. They they cannot be cut or stabbed. The bullet will not pierce.
Yeah, sun is rising. Good job reading, donated $5.
Thank you very much.
Thanks for the donation. Thank you. Good job.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thanks for donation. Yeah. Oh, I didn't change the screen. I'm sorry.
Thank you so much.
Yeah,
man.
Thanks so much.
Anyway.
Yeah.
Yep, so there may be defenses.
Yeah, okay.
Oh no.
What?
No.
What is it? What does it say?
Wendigo.
Oh.
Wendy.
Oh, she's eyes scary.
Conceal.
Will be okay.
Conceal.
Just crazy.
Conceal.
Stuff in here.
Oh. Just a lot of crazy stuff in here.
Yeah.
It's kind of hard to believe, actually.
Yeah.
The house is kind of a whack job.
Conceal.
Okay, here's the donation message I sent. You guys inspired me to start social eating stream. I do backflips on it less than three. It's so cool. Also, shout out to Trapsters95. He saw it. That's a total of $9 now.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Leaf Green TV donated $5. Totally $9.
Yeah,
thank you so much.
Yeah, thanks for the message. And
thanks for the message.
Yeah, thank you.
Thanks.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you very much.
Where's him?
Yeah.
Shit.
Oh, you got this one.
Oh, shit. You've got to get the mic. Like now.
Come on, too.
Bro.
Yeah. Hey guys, can you see me the big screen?
Big screen?
The webcam?
The original. Ah, yeah, Nimbus, but you on it,
yeah.
I guess. Okay.
Yeah. Does it work? Yeah, you can see us in the big screen. Well, I couldn't see that. Sorry. Oh, big screen. Wait a minute.
Oh, okay.
No, it doesn't work.
Oh, yeah, it doesn't work.
It doesn't work.
Big screen.
Yeah. Like that. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Okay.
Let's go.
Again. Do it. Do it. Do it. Do it. Each him.
Yeah, there is.
No, one more. Yeah, HDMI.
Let's go. Okay, okay. Let's go again.
Hey, where are you going? Oh!
Please read my first $2 message. It means so much to me. Here's it in case. I do backflips on my social leading streams now. Dance for me, less than three.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, thank you very much. Leaf Green TV.
Thank you so much for the donation.
Thanks for the donation. Yeah, thank you. And there's under $3, and we cannot read the donation message. So no, thank you very much for the donation. Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you. Thanks for the donation.
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you.
Joshua, you should not listen to me. Because of your choices, people have died. I don't know which is worse, actively triggering events that lead to someone's death. Or passively allowing a tragedy to occur.
Yeah, I cannot do the front.
Couldn't lift a goddamn finger.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I forgot the full screen dance.
Is this room?
Remember last year, huh? You left your poor sisters to die. You did nothing to help. Paralyzed by your own self-centered fear, while a real threat was closing in. Now it's all about you, Josh. Always Josh. All about you.
Josh.
Oh.
Your game has gone terribly wrong. And your friends, like your sisters, have deserted you. You're all alone. Can you feel how cold your loneliness has become? Huh? Joshua, why did you hurt them?
Yeah.
He's a joke.
I didn't hurt anyone. They hurt me.
Yeah.
But they didn't hurt you, Joshua. Not intentionally.
Joshua.
They made a stupid mistake, and a terrible tragedy befell your sisters. I did not intend for that to happen. It just did. And they were sorry, at least, until you subjected them to your night of horrific torture.
Torture.
It wasn't just a game.
I'm so sorry.
I'm so sorry? Why? Sorry.
Apologize.
Sorry.
Apologize.
But I'm not sorry.
It's not too late for atonement.
Sorry, I'm not sorry.
And that your friends, if they still are your friends, can save you from.
Sorry, because I'm not sorry.
It's terrible. Isolation.
Isolation.
Oh my god, guys, thank god!
What took you so long?
It's not so good up there right now. He's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
Wait!
Don't move.
Holy shit!
What are you looking for?
Another way out.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
And what is all that?
It may have taken him down to the mine.
Yeah.
What is that?
Huh?
I didn't know about the motion sensor.
This is the safe room, M.
Motion sensor.
Fuck, I can't do this.
Oh. You did the right thing.
Keep an eye on her. I'll be back soon.
Hey, don't go outside!
Just call the cops.
What's that?
Call the cops. call the cop and you... What was her name? Wendy. Wendigo. Call the cop when you see Wendigo. Call the cop.
Wendigo name? Looks like... Oh.
Thanks for subscription! Shop this X. Just subscribe for 3 months in a row. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Yeah, thanks so much.
Wendy,
yeah.
Sounds cute.
Wendy. Yeah.
Wendigo.
Wendigo. Wendigo. Wendigo dance.
Okay,
thank you. Thanks for subscription. Wendigo.
Mandigo? Wendigo? Anyway, Wendigo.
Wendigo.
That's cute.
Yeah, sharp test X.
Wendigo.
There's a Pokemon girl. No.
You have inspired me to start streaming socially eating with me eating and rolling around in a big tub of Jello in my Speedo. Esco, come down to the arcade and roll in the Jello with me. Heosu can watch.
Oh, Mafia Boss! Long time no see you, Mafia Boss!
Yeah, Mafia Boss!
Mafia
Boss, let's hit the
$5!
Thank you very much! Yeah!
Mafia Boss,
sounds
long
great!
Time no see.
Yeah, oh, cock dance!
Yeah. One, two,
cock dance.
One,
two, three.
Two.
Hey!
One, two, three,
four.
Thank you,
oh, thousand donation. Thank you. Oh, yeah, we should do that again. Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, shit.
That's not big screen.
Okay.
Zero. Thank you.
Zero.
Thank
you. Hush. Not good sync.
Yeah. Go.
I'm fucked, so you should.
Okay. Zero.
Thank you,
baby. I'm so sorry.
Thank you. Thanks for subscription. Oh. Yeah, I told you, Esco problem. Hiya.
Thank
you
very
again
much.
With Esco. I was surprised.
Yeah.
Mafia Boss.
Yeah, Mafia Boss, thank you. Six, six.
Oh.
Subscribe donation.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh. What he's doing?
Yeah, thanks for the
donation. Hey, hold on, what he's doing? He finding something? He finding what?
No.
Shit.
Holy shit. Holy
huh.
Shit.
happened to the walls?
Whoops. Whoops.
Found in what?
Whoops.
Get it.
Map. Saw that before. He found in what? He's just guard?
And this guy, his face looks like a Summit 1G. The Twitch streamer. Don't you think like that? If he has the hat.
I know, I said.
Summit 1G. With a hairstyle. Oh. Don't you think like that?
Oh, yeah. Here we go.
Tour. Summit 2G. Yeah.
Oh, what is this?
Yeah.
What is this?
Oh.
Yeah, what is this?
A cell phone.
Cigar. No! Get in!
What is it? Just run.
Sleep on the couch.
Yeah, somebody's like a bobblehead version of this guy. Yeah. Yeah, her name is Heosu.
Heosu.
Yeah. FAQ. Read the FAQ, please.
Oh, scary.
Scary.
Man.
Left. Drop down.
No, drop down. No, go down. No, drop down. How can you go up there again? Why are you smiling? Why is that?
What is that? Oh!
Gone!
Gone!
Bang,
bang.
Hey! No! Get the gun!
I just need a pitchfork and a mob.
Pitch. Hey!
No, my thumb's very short, man. I can do this. Yes! Yes!
Good enough?
No, more! Get more bleed!
Ammo!
It's not enough!
Where's the water?
Not enough
for
weak Wendigo!
Not this way anymore.
this way. A lost way. A lost way.
Thought it'd show some love.
It was not game sound. Oh my god. Who did it?
That's it.
Huh? Oh, hi, Hera 88 donated $4.20. Thank you so much. Oh. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Betty Gamsa. Thank you, Betty Gamsa, the donation. Thank you. Thank you. Ring. So what he's buying? What he wanna do then? What do you wanna do?
Psychiatric wing that'll take us right outside the mine. Think you can handle that? Couldn't have said it better myself.
Oh, good boy. He's good boy.
Yeah, follow the dog. Yeah, blew me.
Doki boy, calm down.
Yeah. Follow the though.
Wish I could move like you, Wolfie. Stuck on this side.
Yeah, it's a cat.
Alright. There goes nothing. Awesome.
Oh. Open it. Breathe. Breathe. Yeah.
See that? You got moves.
Got moves.
Don't I, Wolfie?
Follow him. Follow the dog. Follow the cat. Come on. Come on.
Scary. Oh, I hate this darkness. What? Left or right?
Follow the dog.
I don't know. Where is the dog?
Here.
Oh!
Is it bear?
Dog.
Bear.
Dog.
Jesus. A bear.
What the fuck have I got myself into?
A bear.
Oh my god.
Yeah, follow him. Oh, there's something.
What?
Something.
Oh. Fuck, man. This is truly disgusting.
Oh shit. Yeah, follow him.
There's a dog.
He's a loot, yo. Oh! Yeah, we saw the Wendigo. Wendigo was climbing.
I'm not coward. Oh!
Wendigo. Left. Oh. Here, wing.
Here? More. Okay, here. Left.
Wendigo, it was Wendigo.
Oh. It changed Wendigo.
What the fuck is going on around here?
It's Wendigo's. It's Wendigo's history.
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, I feel them projector.
I'm scared. Come on. Okay. Ah, it's so dark. It's okay, Heosu.
Where am I?
It's not cold.
Oh shit. Oh. Oh. Oh.
No, don't use. Okay. Wendigo, where come?
Oh.
Holy shit. Who is this
Who's
guy?
That? Who's the guy?
Sorry, Alter.
Oh.
No, maybe
concerned. What it says? To whom it may concern. They are dying outside. I hear them screaming and crying. This hell is my only legacy. Ah.
Sorry.
Oh, what? Oh, I was just reading!
It's not important.
Ah, you see, it can't be important! Ah!
It's not important. Oh, sweaty. Doggy.
Dog is gone. Doggy died.
Doggy, where are you?
Important.
Doggy, where are you?
Oh, what the? Don't shoot, don't shoot.
Don't shoot. There's nothing.
Fucking rat.
Yeah.
Shut it! Yes!
How do you care to summit one tree?
Oh, she's alive!
Oh, Jess?
Yeah, just
Jess was alive.
She's alive.
Come on, guys, hurry up. We gotta find Mike. Come on.
Well,
hey,
Wonder Woman.
I'm kind of giving out here, guys. I think maybe you should go on without me.
Oh, you gonna be okay? Or we're not leaving you. Hey.
You gonna be okay?
Oh, thanks for subscription.
Yeah, yeah. Just go on.
Oh.
I can't keep up with
you. Let's call subscribe for 3 months in a row. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, thanks for the subscription.
Thank you.
Hey, Bali.
Okay.
Thank you very much for the subscription.
Thank you. Thanks for subscription.
Thank you. Oh, hold on. Sweaty.
You macho ladies.
Thank you.
Come on, Chris, just stop it, okay?
Listen, just go on ahead, okay? You gotta warn Mike. I'll be right behind you. I'm just gonna take a breather.
Alright. No, don't be alone. You're stupid.
Yeah.
Don't be dead. Oh. Girls.
It's not illegal touching.
Hey. Yes. Look at this angle.
Ah.
It's a hentai angle.
Yeah.
Look at this angle.
It's rat's angle. Rat. Ass.
Oh my god. Come on.
Yeah. Oh.
Mike must have locked it behind him. Crap! There's gotta be another way in.
Yeah, hentai angle.
Hey, what about this?
First angle.
I mean, should we try it? Well, it's not like we got a whole lot of choices here.
How about your cell phone?
No
girls.
Choice.
I know every girl's never. Never miss cell phone. Where's cell phone?
Okay, this is maybe the last place I would want to be right now. So who's going first?
After you.
After you. After you.
That girl. After you.
It's not so bad. You think this is the tunnel to the sanatorium?
Of course it is. Where else would it go?
Oh.
I want to make sure Chris can find us. Hey, maybe if I leave some marks along the way, he'll be able to follow us. You know what? You go on. I'll catch up.
Okay.
Oh, don't do like that. Oh, sign.
The sign.
Write the name. Yeah, worst ideas.
Yeah.
Right. Is you need a cell but first? Oh yeah.
Where are you guys? Just wait for me. It was just 3 seconds. 3 seconds.
Yeah.
Second.
What?
Oh. Who's there? Anybody? Jessica! Is it you?
Jessica? We joined Grove War.
Investigate voice. Investigate voice!
Okay.
Curious.
It's
this
Jessica.
Is
crazy.
Wait,
Jessica.
Jessica, yeah.
Jessica.
Jessica. Jessica. Is that you?
Jess. Is that you? Jessica. Is that you?
Oh God. Oh no.
Where are you? Oh. Drop down. Drop down.
I am so glad to
oh,
see you.
Oh shit!
Glad you're safe.
Oh! But Jessica, what is this force?
Look. Look there.
Wow, great.
The ladder's toast. We're never gonna make it up there.
No, I think I can. I think I can do it. It's like a rock wall.
Rock wall.
I'm gonna keep going. You should head back to the lodge. I've gotta get Mike. Good luck!
Good luck.
Sam? Ash? You guys hear me?
Down. Oh. Oh. Oh, why do I go through? Again, go through here again. Move faster. Let's go more. Oh, what is that?
Hello?
Hello?
Who's there?
Who's there? Investigate for rejoin group? This time, rejoin group. Good, right? Josh. Joshua. Joshua. Joshua.
Oh, Sam Malone?
Sam Malone? Why? Why?
Leap? Climb?
Lip.
Climb.
Lip?
Climb.
Oh.
You've done this before.
Oh. Oh! Oh! Annoying.
Ah, shit. Climb again.
Jane.
Come on, girl, you can do it.
Get.
Ooh.
Oh.
Oof.
Oh.
Beat you. I fucking beat you.
Oh. Beat you. Describe ass.
Down drop.
Drop down. Not down drop.
Drop down.
Drop down.
What's this?
Nothing. Okay, go up.
Go up or down?
Okay, go up.
Down.
Go up. You are just here, no?
Just here. No, I was here.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, let's go up here.
Drop down. Is it cave?
No!
Boo. Sorry, I'm not sorry.
Oh! Sorry, I'm not sorry. Oh. Oh. Donated? Kumi Hiri donated $5. Thank you very much. Sorry, I'm not sorry. Sorry, I'm not sorry. Thank you. Yeah. No. Thank you very much. So I don't need you. Thank you. I just wrong again. Thank you. Yeah, that's for subscription. And come on. Wait a minute. Yeah, thanks for subscription and let's wait a minute. Alert. Yeah. Okay.
I have the crunch.
But yeah. Okay, good. Yep. Hey, you died.
Pineapple is okay. Fruit. Vitamin. And I'm so scary, so I need some sugar, man.
Yeah. Let's go. Let's go. Again.
Hello?
Oh, what is that?
Oh, shit.
get that. Right. What are you doing?
You could do it.
All two. All this. Yeah. Number one is left, number two is right. Foot, please. So she's gonna dig her own grave. Dig.
Alive, for a start. Let's find a way down to where this fucker
Keep
lives.
Bike? You got scar from when you go?
Yeah.
No!
Oh.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh. He's
Josh.
Gotta have it.
The meth.
Josh.
No, he's
meth
gone.
Is...
We're too late.
Shh.
Meth is
it may have
poor.
Taken him down
she
to
just...
the mine.
We have a list.
Holy shit! What the
I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn back, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here. That's it. That's it. Come on, come on, let's go. Run! Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
Josh. Yeah, I'm pigeon has shut. Josh is dead. Josh is mad. Josh is not dead, baby.
I wonder how much these sessions are of any help to you now. Just won't listen to me and things seems pretty fucked up. So I'm gonna leave you now, Josh. It's time you learn. There's more to be afraid of that can be dreamt up by the unhinged imagination of a self-indulgent, spoiled little brat!
What?
You had so many people who cared about you, who were willing to help! And at every turn you choose to push them away, and now you're all alone.
Yeah,
I didn't
shoot this girl.
Oh, sounds and things. You won't be alone for long. No, you won't be alone for long. Deep breaths, Josh.
Deep breath.
Oh, yeah, he's alive.
He's alive?
No.
Third drop. Pardonnez-vous?
No, not again. Get away from me! No! You're dead!
This is French.
You're dead! Shut up! No!
Shut up! You wanna die? Really?
You are out there. God. One is down.
Don't take orders from me. You can't tell me what to do. You can't tell me what to do anymore. Okay. I trust you.
Josh.
No. You're not real.
You're all alone down there.
What the?
Oh my god.
Cut there, 2020 donated $5. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Yeah, long time no see, Cut there. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much. Yeah, thanks for the donation, Cut Deer.
Hey, what's up?
all alone. But you're with us now. Family.
No.
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
I didn't want you to die. I swear.
Move. Those girls.
Ooh, what is that?
What is that?
No!
Whoa! Oh my God, what the fuck? Oh, of course! Pig Box donated $4. Thank you very much.
Pig Box
donated $4. Thank you very much. Yeah. Thank you for the donation. Thank you. So.
Esco ass. Thank you.
Let's go.
That's
for the donation. Thank you very much.
He looks like an alien.
It was not grinding. Just stop.
Did you see that?
that the diary said he hunted eight and Wendigo.
No! I'm gonna be sick.
They have sex. They have sex. They see.
Wait, hold on. I think I saw something.
Sees Grover. Oh, blue name.
I take orders from you. You can't tell me what to do. Oh, okay. I trust you.
It's crazy.
He's tripping or something.
All right.
Josh!
Yes.
Yeah.
Hey,
it's
man.
A fantasy.
Don't hit me, please.
Wow, you would have been it, man. Full metal jacket.
We didn't think we'd get
metal
you
jacket.
Hey, let's just get the fuck out of here.
Okay. Josh, do you have the key for the cable car?
Your key?
Yeah.
Here. Oh, God.
Your key.
Can you see that over there? That means there's a direct way out. Come on.
There's no way Josh is gonna make it up there.
Okay, if you help me up, I can go back to tell the others we're okay.
Yeah. Yeah, good.
Only one
we'll bring
guy
Josh back
dead,
the way we
right?
came and we'll all get at the lodge.
Oh, Emily's boyfriend.
Yeah, you too.
Matt. Only one guy dead.
Yeah.
He's just dead.
He lived his life
right,
as a slave and just dead fat and ugly. Yeah.
Sorry.
Josh is toast.
So much, man. I'm sorry about before, man. I thought you killed Jess. I was wrong.
Project. Yeah. Just his ass.
This way?
Yeah, he was an elevator. Her name was Jess, right?
Yeah, Jessica.
Jessica. Yeah, booty's still alive.
Oh.
Shake the booty. Shake that booty. Shake that booty. If I wear that jean, it must be torn.
Spun jean is okay.
Ah! Oh shit!
We need some happy music.
Oh! Some happy music, donated $10. Thank you very much.
That's for happy music. Thank you. Thank you.
That's for donation.
Happy music.
Oh shit.
Happy music with scary sound.
Oh, yeah.
Best mood setting song. Thank you.
Oh, it's the heartbeat. It's the heartbeat fast. No.
Try to run. Oh no.
Oh.
Oh.
Killed Jessica.
Oh.
You killed Jessica.
Jessica was alive. Oh.
Yeah. Wow. Wow. She's crazy.
Come on.
Killed cop. pigs. It's not cow, right?
Oh, who's this?
Oh, Totten.
Totten?
Oh, dragonfly?
Dragonfly.
Dragonfly.
Next time I have to hide or run, I will hide.
Yeah. And just hide.
I forgot when it goes, you know.
So fast.
Yeah. If someone moves,
I forgot
that.
Yeah, Wendigo has an emotion tracker. The tailbone must be broken. Yeah, frozen booty.
So confused.
Run!
No,
just hide!
Just hide!
Hide!
Sam! Come on!
Hide and don't breathe!
Hide!
No! Oh, it's super slow!
Door. Oh, come on, open up! Guys, come on, are you in there? Let me in!
No!
Sam.
Oh.
Mike. Oh gosh. You look terrible.
It's gonna look worse if we stay out here. Come on.
Electric fee. Oh, the Sam's light, the battery of the light, it goes long.
Oh.
LED. Comes in never daytime. It's just night until dawn.
Yeah.
Just a few hours passed.
Oh.
Yeah.
One new message.
Oh.
New message.
Hey, call the cop.
Hi, Mrs. Washington. This is Sergeant Tate again. It's bad
news. Obama.
Yeah, we've been through the case files, and there's nothing we can do. He's a free man. We don't have the legal power to restrict his movement.
Legal power restricted his movement.
I know it's not what you wanted to hear, so call me if you want to know more.
End of messages.
First cord.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't like this.
How do you rate our chances of survival?
I'm trying not to think about it.
Oh! Oh, no! Oh shit! Oh, what the hell? Subscribe, thank you very much.
Thanks
thank
for
subscription. You. Yeah, welcome back, long time no see. So,
A subscription. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks for subscription. But we didn't change.
Oh.
Sorry.
I have confirmation on two survivors.
Two survivors.
Let's pick them up.
Wow.
Oh, I should.
Oh. Is it over?
No.
If we didn't go to switch.
More switch one.
You dead? If we are trying to save Emily. Good.
No.
We can save them all.
Really? Oh no.
Yeah, kill him.
Oh my.
He's dead. Yeah, who survived? Sandman. Oh, catch up.
Yeah, this guy.
I don't know how to describe him.
You said you thought he was stalking you at first. Did anyone else in your group think that?
Well, yeah.
Is it possible they could have killed him?
What? No. No, you don't understand. Don't you understand?
If he attacked you.
He saved my life. And I watched him die.
I thought we were close. After his sister's disappearance, he'd come and talk to me. He said I was the only one who understood him. I thought we had a connection.
Well, Steve,
if you need someone to talk to,
I'm fine.
Sometimes, after a traumatic experience,
I said I'm fine.
Where's the towel?
Why did you hit Josh?
He was acting like a maniac.
It's over? Really?
I had to stop him.
I thought you said he was tied up.
Yeah, but...
Okay. Shit. Wow, okay. This game is...
I know, it looks
bad. Wow, it looks so... TV show.
Yeah, you know, yeah, I wanna see the other ending. The other ending. Not like this. It's, you know,
I wasn't supposed
to. It kind
of
feels weird.
But I did.
Yeah.
Not so clearly. Not so clear ending, you know. What is this?
You need to listen to me.
So Sam, the girl, that blonde girl was.
Yeah,
she's a hero, and
you need to go down to the mines.
And that glasses nerd did nothing.
I've seen what's down there, and I'd give anything to unsee it.
What the fuck? And I killed five people? Four people, right? Yeah, skip. No. Ah! What the fuck is this? Ending sucks! My ending sucks! No, they're not married.
They are married?
My ending sucks! I wanna see the other close. Close murder.
How many people you killed?
I thought I just killed Wendigo. Wendigo's. My plan was just killing Wendigo. Not death to girls too.
And this five?
Jessica, that girl is very easy.
Jessica. You should shoot her.
Shoot her.
Yeah. Anything like that?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, that was 4 and 3.
Yeah.
Yeah.
If I can choose the other way, the ending is more longer than this. Can be
gorgeous. I've killed several nine people.
I couldn't expect we can see endings so early, like